If AOL's tagline were not your parents' AOL, what would that mean?
I think AOL is, the new tagline's got to be heavily in the content business. And if there was a tagline that we talk about internally a lot, which we normally don't share that much publicly, you know, I think it's world's best content. I mean, and that's what we're focused on. We want to have the world's best content, the best content producers. And I think we see that as a huge opportunity for the future. We see distribution changing, and we look at it as early cable. Lots of distribution, lots of households. Content can continue to scale and be better. More structured data around content is a very exciting area of the internet.
You face so much competition for online advertising from the big guns like Google, Microsoft, Yahoo, but also all kinds of startups like Twitter, Yelp, Foursquare. How do you plan to compete?
I think one is the more there are viable options for advertisers, the more they look at the space. And I think that is a huge home run for the internet, is that there are great places for advertisers to run. They're looking at it more, spending more money. So, and then on the competition side, look, we have one of the largest ad businesses on the internet today. So we consider ourselves to be in the upper echelon of the ad business online. I think what you'll see us do is not so much focus on the competition, but execute our strategy in ads. And I think we have a clear strategy in ads, and that will become more clear to people over the course of 2010.